Hey everybody, Carla here with your top 10 tips for juice fasting. Tip number 5 is the length of your fast. Now, even the most experienced juicer needs a good plan. However, I would also say that the length of your fast is a completely individualized decision. It's up to you to decide how long it is that you're going to fast, whether it's 10, 30, 60 days, it's completely up to you and should not be based on how long someone else has fasted. So you've seen some great videos. You've seen Fat, Sick, and Nearly Dead, or you've looked at my videos or Dan the Man's videos. And you know, we're experienced fasters who've gone for several days at a time. If you are new to juicing, I would recommend starting with a 1 to 3 day fast. And I know you're automatically gonna say, no, Carla, that's too short. If you've never done this before, you need to see how your body's going to react, how it is that you're feeling, and get into the flow of juicing, because juicing is an art. So if you take just a few days just to start, that's a great idea. Now, if you get to day 3 and decide that you want to continue, that's fantastic. And if you've started and you said, no, this really isn't for me, then at least you've put yourself on a short fast to be able to make that decision clearly. I hope that helps.